have to apply that use or supposed to be taking this path. Usually flat. Next is beam stability. Beam stability and column stability.
Water dam, you have to concrete, this concrete,
as in Adamo. Because it supports so much heavy load or water or soil, it is like Adamo. And it is, there are several instances of walls here in Central Bicuta that is like a time bomb waiting to explode. Wall supporting, because there are several soils here. The here is Central Bicuta, the topology of the area here is like this. And then they put what? Wall, hollow block, and then these are what? Soil. And what happened? Already, previously like this, then now. That is a time bomb waiting to explode. And because hollow blocks is not structural, let's put it there. And engineers will not do it. Those are what? Installed by carpenters. So, that is a time bomb waiting to explode. There are several very simple magnitude. I am not wishing for it, but it is a danger. Danger. There are several people there risking their lives. Okay? Okay, so let us already written it down, so let us continue with other loading conditions. For example, tension. What are the other loading conditions? Tension, compression, what else? Shear. There's modulus of elasticity. So modulus of elasticity. Okay. What factors are necessary? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, now. T is not included. So let us go to T. Where is that? The T. What is that T? Buckling?
I buckling.
Buckling is the best. T, T, and T, T. Huwag mo malimutan, buckling, ha? According to the author, it only relates to modulus of elasticity for stability. So it doesn't have any of this effect. Okay. So for example, CB, bearing area is only for compression. What? Compression normal to the grain. What is compression normal to the grain? Like this. Compression parallel to the grain. Compression perpendicular to the grain. Yeah, CB. Compression. Doesn't affect tension, doesn't affect shear, doesn't affect. So this one. Doesn't affect anything. But the compression normal or perpendicular to the grain. How about this one? Again? I repeat, it only affects the stability. Buckling. Buckling is stability. Okay? It can carry, it is capable to carry the desired load, but it buckles.